All right, Hans, your first practice on real grass in Finland behind, how was it?
Yeah, for me it's like a miracle, because since I came here it's always been cold, and on the turf, which is very, very difficult. Per my career, I have always played on grass, so I'm very happy today to be, even though it's just a short training, but it feels good to train on the grass, yeah.
Yeah, tomorrow also we'll be playing on real grass in Oulu. How has the week been? How have you prepared for the game?
Yeah, we have, like always, we prepare for every game like it's a final game. This week was very intense training, and training was very, very good, very, very competitive also. And yeah, I would say we are showing a lot of respect to the opponent. It doesn't matter on which place they are on the table. Yeah, they also have good quality players according to their advantage. And yeah, hopefully training here today will help us also a lot tomorrow when you consider the switches in the pitch here.
I suppose you haven't played this season as much as you would have expected. How do you see your season in Veikkausliiga so far?
Yeah, of course, I'm not pleased with the minutes, but yeah, it is what it is. They are coaches, and they have to make decisions. And for me, it's only to accept it and continue to train and work hard, and get to always be ready to play when I'm given the chance. But yeah,
for sure, we are ready to play tomorrow in Oulu.
Yeah,
good luck for that.
Of course, thank you.